comes.
Oh, tombs.
It'll be dark and spooky down there.
We're not jumping at shadows now, are we?
Heroes, for I am no nightmare. I am part of Prince Selius. I am the shadow of his soul. Whatever you do to me will affect him also. Put away your swords and arrows and boxes, unless you want this boy to die.
Oh, this sounds bad.
do anything you can to stop.
Oh!
What is this lonely prince to you, that you'll follow him to the ends of the world, Aren't there goats and orphans and poor peasants out there you'd rather be helping? Leave the prince to me, and I'll let you go unharmed, and we'll all live happily ever after.
Well, Selius is poor, without parents, and he's about as obstinate as a goat, so I don't know if there's that much difference.
Thank you.
Why did you bring the prince down here?
Down here in the dark, he will turn into a shadow, and I will become the prince instead. I will have no qualms using our magic powers. I will be the true nightmare prince.
Let me out!
We're coming!
My thanks. Do you know the way out?
No disrespect, Mr. Prince, but it's time you took a stand. Do you know how to fight?
What? Fight my own shadow? How?
What about the potion of light? Shadows usually aren't too keen on that.
Won't drinking that make him stronger too?
Well, it's a gambit, but it's that or politely asking your shadow to go away.
I'm pretty sure this is a terrible idea.
We usually work our way up from terrible ideas.
Ah, so we are to engage toe-to-toe.
The heroes are right. I have to stop running from you.
For you've learned to dream of light, but you do know. The brighter the light, the deeper the shadows. And we all know from the natural order of things, either there is light and darkness, or just darkness. Either way, the shadows win.
Heroes now needed to encourage Selius to fight his own shadow, which he had himself summoned using his father's spellbooks. And here was the problem. What could the three heroes do for Selius, if only the prince himself could defeat this villain? And what sort of nightmares did the shadow have in store for them all?
Shadow? That's a dangerous spell. It's half shadow and half ice.
Resolution seemed now impossible.
Oh!
that, I'm still not dead. Shall we go another round? I have all the time in the world. You foolish boy. Your light cannot harm me.
The light isn't for you. It's for me.
Oh, wait! Don't take me back! You'll regret this! Think how you'll have to guard me day and night! I'll poison your thoughts!
Nothing worse than what you've already put me through. Well, thank you for returning me to my imprisoned stay at the Astral Academy.
Oh, I'm sure they'll be much more lenient with how much you've learned during this journey.
Yes. Maybe they'll only lock me up at night.
Sounds like progress to me.
I wish I could reward you all somehow, but I don't have anything.
Don't worry about it. Good luck.
What an adventure. It was nice to be of help to someone. Not just, you know, skeleton deconstruction.
I see what you mean, and I agree. Lifting someone up instead of putting down goblins.
Oh, that reminds me. I have a pie-eating contest to get to.
Sounds like we're ready to head our own ways again.
Who knows what kind of trouble will find us next? Maybe an army of enraged, enchanted hogs?
No, I think those already got taken care of.
Until we meet again.